Hi guys, English Nasis here. Teacher Nasim هستم با یک ویدیو دیگه. این ویدیو هم شامل یه سری جملات هستش که شما میتونین با اون چندین نوع ساختار رو یاد بگیرین. یعنی توی هر اسلاید میتونین چند تا ساختار رو یاد بگیرین و بدونید که توی چه موقعیت‌هایی از چه کلماتی باید توی جمله استفاده کنین. براتون خوبه که تا انتهای این ویدیو همراه ما باشید و جملات پرکاربرد رو یاد بگیرید. ممنون میشم در انتها با لایک و کامنت حمایتمون کنید.
Who do you think we will play against? Who do you think we will play against? Who do you think we will play against? یعنی به نظر شما با چه کسی بازی خواهیم کرد؟ یعنی در رقابت با چه کسی بازی خواهیم کرد؟ در مقابله با چه کسی بازی خواهیم کرد؟ Who do you think we will play against? هر از کلمه compete میتونیم استفاده کنیم. Who do you think we will compete against? Who do you think we will compete against? که به جای play اومده. Who do you think we will compete against? Who do you think we will compete against? Who do you think we will compete against? کلمه بعدی go هستش. Who do you think we will go against? Who do you think we will go against? Who do you think we will go against? و کلمه بعدی contend هستش. Who do you think we will contend against? Who do you think we will contend against? Contend against. We will contend against. Who do you think we will contend against?
Do you know why he is sick? میدونی چرا مریضه؟ Do you know why he is sick? حالا به جای sick میتونیم از کلمات دیگه استفاده بکنیم. Do you know why he is ill? Do you know why he is ill? Do you know why he is ill? Do you know why he is not well? یعنی میدونی چرا حالش خوب نیست؟ Do you know why he is not well? Do you know why he is unhealthy? میگه میدونی چرا ناسالمه یا چرا ناخوش احواله؟ از هر دوی این عبارت میشه استفاده کرد. Unhealthy or not well, sick and ill. Do you know why he is sick? Do you know why he is ill? Do you know why he is not well? Do you know why he is unhealthy? Did you see the newspaper today? Did you see the newspaper today? امروز روزنامه رو دیدی؟ Did you see the newspaper today? حالا به جای این did you see the newspaper میتونیم بگیم did you hear the radio؟ یعنی به رادیو گوش دادی امروز؟ Did you hear the radio today? Did you hear the radio today? Did you see the news today؟ یعنی اخبار رو دیدی؟ Did you see the news today؟ و آخری did you see the TV؟ ما برای تماشا کردن تلویزیون از watch TV استفاده میکنیم، ولی اینجا تلویزیون دیدن به معنای تماشا کردنش نیست. Did you see the TV today؟ Did you see the TV today؟ Did you see the newspaper today؟ Did you hear the radio today؟ Did you see the news today؟ Did you see the TV today؟ Anyone up for a drink? Anyone up for a drink? یعنی کسی نوشیدنی میخواد؟ Anyone up for a drink? حالا به جای این up for میتونیم از want استفاده کنیم. Anyone want a drink? Anyone want a drink? Anyone interested in a drink? Anyone interested in a drink? Anyone ready for 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 a drink? Repeat please. پس همه اینا به معنی کسی نوشیدنی میخواد هستش. Anyone up for a drink? Anyone want a drink? Anyone interested in a drink? Anyone ready for a drink? How many more votes are there left to count? Votes به معنی رأی هستش، یعنی آرا، جمع هستش. How many more وقتی استفاده میکنیم که میخوایم بگیم چند تای دیگه. How many more votes are there left to count؟ چند تا رأی دیگه برای شمارش باقی مونده؟ How many more votes are there left to count؟ How many more ballots are there left to count؟ ballots هم به معنی رأی هستش. How many more ballots are there left to count؟ How many more entries are there left to count؟ entries به معنی فقره هستش، حالا چیزی که ثبت شده یا ورودی. How many more entries are there left to count؟ How many more tickets are there left to count؟ یعنی چند تا بلیت دیگه برای شمارش باقی مونده. Repeat please. How many more votes are there left to count؟ How many more ballots are there left to count؟ How many more entries are there left to count؟ How many more tickets are there left to count؟ Have you put everything in the car؟ Have you put everything in the car؟ آیا همه چیز رو تو ماشین گذاشتی؟ حالا به جای این car میتونیم کلمات دیگه بیاریم. Have you put everything in the van؟ Have you put everything in the truck؟ Have you put everything in the bus؟ پس به جای car میتونیم همه اینا رو بیاریم. Have you put everything in the car؟ Have you put everything in the car؟ Have you put everything in the car؟ Have you put everything in the van؟ Have you put everything in the van؟ Have you put everything in the truck؟ Have you put everything in the truck؟ Have you put everything in the bus؟ Have you put everything in the bus؟ حالا به جای این خیلی چیزای دیگه میتونیم بیاریم. Cupboard، box، basket. Have you finished your homework؟ آیا تکلیفت رو تموم کردی؟ Have you finished your homework؟ Have you finished your studying؟ آیا درس خوندن رو تموم کردی؟ Have you finished your studying؟ Have you finished your studying؟ Have you finished your lessons؟ آیا درست رو تموم کردی؟ Have you finished your lessons؟ Have you finished your schoolwork؟ آیا کار مدرسه‌ات رو تموم کردی؟ Have you finished your schoolwork؟ Have you finished your schoolwork؟ Repeat please. Have you finished your homework؟ Have you finished your studying؟ Have you finished your lessons؟ Have you finished your schoolwork؟ Did you get this dinner invitation from the company؟ Did you get this dinner invitation from the company؟ Dinner invitation به معنی دعوتنامه شام هستش. میگه آیا این دعوتنامه شام رو از شرکت دریافت کردید؟ Did you get this dinner invitation from the company؟ حالا میتونیم به جای dinner invitation کلمات دیگه بیاریم، مثل letter. Did you get this letter from the company؟ آیا نامه رو از شرکت دریافت کردید؟ Did you get this movie ticket from the company؟ آیا بلیت فیلم رو تهیه کردی یا بلیت سینما رو از شرکت دریافت کردید؟ Did you get this dinner invitation from the company؟ Did you get this letter from the company؟ Did you get this movie ticket from the company؟ And the last one، Did you get this announcement from the company؟ به معنی اعلامیه هستش. اعلامیه را از شرکت دریافت کردید؟ Announcement، announcement. Repeat please. Did you get this dinner invitation from the company؟ Did you get this letter from the company؟ Did you get this movie ticket from the company؟ Did you get this announcement from the company؟ Are you sure you want to turn down the company invitation? Turn down به معنی رد کردن هستش. میگه آیا مطمئنی که میخواین دعوت شرکت رو رد کنین؟ Are you sure you want to turn down the company invitation? حالا به جاش میتونیم reject بیاریم. Are you sure you want to reject the company invitation? Are you sure you want to refuse the company invitation? Refuse هم معنی رد کردن هستش. Are you sure you want to decline the company invitation? Now repeat please. Are you sure you want to turn down the company invitation? Are you sure you want to reject the company invitation? Are you sure you want to refuse the company invitation? Are you sure you want to decline the company invitation? Did the doctor even have a guess? آیا دکتر حدسی زد؟ Did the doctor even have a guess? Did the doctor even have a guess? آیا دکتر حدسی زده؟ Did the doctor even have a guess? Did the doctor even have a theory? به معنی اینه که آیا دکتر نظریه‌ای داشته؟ Theory. Theory. Did the doctor even have a theory? Did the doctor even have an idea? آیا ایده‌ای داشته؟ Did the doctor even have an idea? Did the doctor even have a clue? Have a clue. میگه آیا سرنخی داشته؟ Did the doctor even have a clue? مرسی که تا انتهای این ویدیو همراه ما بودید. ممنون میشم که با لایک و کامنت حمایتمون کنید و اگر چنل یوتیوب ما رو سابسکرایب ندارید سابسکرایب کنید و زنگوله بغلش رو روی حالت آل قرار بدید تا به محض آپلود شدن ویدیو شما اولین نفری باشید که ویدیوهای ما رو تماشا میکنید.